How's it going, guys? It's Jason here. That's right, Wednesday, 4 p.m. It's time for Jason Collectibles Footy Card Battles. The cards are going everywhere. Packs are going everywhere. You know what we do? We kick it off with trades, deals, with legends. I've got to give a massive shout-out, and that goes to the legend, Talia. Thank you very much. Check this out. Look what she hooked me up with. The gold captain's card. That's right, Macca's exclusive gold captain's card of Dylan Grimes, along with a bunch of other cards. So thank you very much, Talia. You are an absolute legend, mate. I'm trying to get... I don't know if I'll get the full set of the gold captain's cards. But if any of you have any and you're cool to trade, shoot me an email at jasonfootycards@gmail.com. I got to give another shout-out, and that goes to Sean. Check this out. The legend hooked me up with a bang, bang, bang. Adelaide Crows, Magic Wild Card, Riley Philthorpe. Check that out. Love the tricolor metallic background. That looks absolutely insane. Thank you very much, Sean, but that is not all. He also got me Ben King, the Magic Wild Card. Check that out. That is also insane. So thank you very much, Sean. You're an absolute legend. And guys, if you want to trade, hook up a trade with me. Shoot me an email. If you have any of the wild cards, gold collage card crafts that I need, shoot me an email at jasonfootycards@gmail.com or DM me on Instagram. We'll hook up a trade. Cheers, guys. All right, now onto my hits for the week, guys. And I only hit one hit, one card this week, but it was a massive one. Check this out. Bang, bang, bang. That's right. From the Essendon Bombers, my team, the star wild card, Zachy Merritt, absolute star. As I've mentioned in previous videos, absolutely love these gold wild cards, gold star wild cards. Look insane. They've got the metallic background, gold rainbow background, looking insane. And it's Zach Merritt, the absolute star from the Bombers. My team absolutely pumped to hit this card. All right, now on to moving on to my vids for the week. And I don't have any vids this week except for last week's footy card battle, but I want to give a special shout out on YouTube. This bloke did a video and it was an unboxing video. He got some Jason Collectibles merch, did an unboxing video of one of the t-shirts, and that is from Northy. Thank you very much, mate, for the video, unboxing video. That was awesome. He also did a separate video as well, where he wore the Jason Collectibles t-shirt and unboxed, did a pack opening of some Team Coach packs and hit a massive one per box card. So it was awesome to see that the Jason Collectibles merch was bringing the pack luck assist. So Northy, thank you very much, mate. Make sure, guys, head on over to Northy's channel. I've got the details right here. Head on over to his channel, subscribe to his channel, hit that bell, watch all his videos, like all his videos, because he is an absolute legend. And yeah, doing some elite footy card content, so nice work, Northy. Cheers, mate. All right, guys, now it is time for the Jason Collectibles Legend of the Week. And the Legend of the Week for this week is... Quaddy, congratulations, mate. You commented another awesome footy card battle. Hopefully you can get the full wild card set. That would be awesome. And hopefully I can get the Legend of the Week soon. Weekly comment number 9. That's exactly right, mate. I see you comment every week. And you've done a bunch of comments, so, and they are awesome comments as well too. So congratulations, mate. That's right, persistence pays off. You win the Jason Collectibles Legend of the Week. You win the 3 specials cards and a bunch of comments, along with the 1 of 25 super rare Jason Collectibles Silver Signature trading card. Congratulations, mate. Shoot me an email. And I will send you a list of all my spares. You can choose your 3 specials, a bunch of comments, and I'll post them out to you in the mail along with the Silver Signature Jason Collectibles trading card. Congrats, mate. And guys, if you want to enter for your chance to be next week's Jason Collectibles Legend of the Week, you're just going to do the 3 things. That's right. First thing is like this video, thumbs up the video, subscribe to this channel, make sure you hit that bell so you get all notifications. And thirdly, leave a comment below. Leave an awesome comment. Just those 3 easy things. Good luck, guys. Cheers. All right, guys, now it is time for the footy card battle. Jeez, they're hard to pick up today. 2 slippery, slippery footy cards, but you know, there might be some massive hits in this. You know we have to do it. This is the battle for this week, and I've got them sitting right here. That's right. It's the battle of the trophy wild cards. Marcus Sabont, Bontempelli, captain of the Western Bulldogs, and Jack Steele, the captain of the Saints. 2 absolute stars. The battle of the trophy wild cards. Congratulations. These are the people who guessed it correctly. Baxter Penzo, Talia Bell, Lenza, Prashant A, Nuam Games, Harvey Hayes. Congratulations, guys. And guys, if you want to enter for a chance to win a shout out in next week's footy card battle, all you got to do is comment below which two AFL players or teams do you want to see battle each other. But we know the battle for today, the Bond versus Jack Steele. That's right, we do three rounds, analyze the specials cards, and let's see which card is the bigger card of the two trophy wild cards, absolute stars of the game, both guns. Let's see what the Bont has first up. All right, he's got Jack Henry, silver card, Lockie Hunter, silver card from the Doggies, and he's got a card craft from the Gold Coast Suns. Gold Coast Suns, the absolute star midfielder, Tuke Miller, is having a ripper season as well. Tuke Miller from the Suns. Nice card to kick it off, Bont. Let's see what Jack Steele can do. Hopefully he recovers soon from his shoulder injury and comes back strong. All right, let's see. He's got Cameron Zerha from the North Melbourne Kangaroos. Dane Zorko from the Brisbane Lions, silver card. And he's also got a card craft from the Bombers. Here we go. Dyson Heppel, very nice, from my Bombers. Nice work, captain. All right, this is a good one, guys. Let's go to the judges. Let's see who wins. Round one. All right, so both card crafts just as rare as each other. So we're going to the ladder. And at the time I'm recording this, Essendon are 16th on the ladder. Gold Coast Suns are doing slightly better. They're 12th on the ladder. So Suns are higher on the ladder. So round one goes to the Bont. Nice start, Bont. Let's see. We want Jack Steele to win round two. Have a close, exciting battle in the final round. Let's see what the Bont can do for round two. All right, he's got the Brownlow medalist, Tommy Mitchell, silver card. We've got Kate Lutkins from the Brisbane Lions AFLW team. And he's got a footy flips, high flyers from, oh, St. Kilda, the opposition team. Oh, that's interesting. Very nice card there. We've got Maxi King and we've got Tim Membray. Footy flips, high flyer, nice card. So that means Jack Steele is going to get the bonus point. That's interesting. All right, let's see what Jack Steele can hit for the second round. Let's see what he's got. All right, he's got Karen Paxman from the Demons AFLW team. Ben Cunnington from the North Melbourne Kangaroos, silver card. And we've got another card craft that's raining card crafts from the Geelong Cats. Nice, the captain, an absolute legend of the Geelong Cats, Joel Selwood. What an absolute star. Nice card there. It's a silver card craft card. Let's go to the judges, guys. Let's see who wins round two. All right, so card craft cards, one in every six packs. Footy flips, high flyers, one in every nine packs. That card's more rare, so round two goes to the Bont, but Jack Steele, wait, the Bont hit a Saints card, so Jack Steele is going to get the bonus point. That's interesting, guys. So it is one apiece. So the Bont wins round two, gets a point, but he hit a St. Kilda card, so that gives Jack Steele the bonus point. So it is 2-1. This is a close one, guys. So it doesn't matter because we're in the third round, and you know what happens in the third round. It's double points. So Jack Steele, you're only 1 point down. So even if you just win the final round, you'll get double points. Win it 3-2. So it's going to be a close one. Whoever wins this final round will win the game. I love it. All right, let's see what the Bont can do for this third and final round. We've got Caleb Sarong, the rising star from the Fremantle Dockers. Dylan Grimes, co-captain of the Tigers, silver card. And we've got a best of fairest card from the Carlton Blues. Very nice, this absolute young gun. And rising star as well. Sammy Walsh, what a star from the Carlton Blues. And he's firing it up too this season. Nice card, Bont. Let's see what Jack Steele can do. Can he come back for this final round? Let's see what he's got. He's got Jacob Kaczynski from the Hawks, silver card. Xavier Dersma, very nice, from Port Power, silver card. And let's see what he's got. He's got an odd bonds from the Western Bulldogs. Here we go. Bailey Dale, nice card there. Bailey Dale, odd bonds card, glitter odd bonds. Let's go to the judges. Let's see who wins this final round. Exciting, very close battle. Okay, so best of fairest cards and glitter odd bonds, both as just as rare as each other. So we're going to the ladder. And at the time I'm recording this, Bulldogs there, ninth on the ladder. Oh, wait, Bulldogs. Oh, wait, let's finish this off. I just figured it. And Carlton Blues, they're doing a lot better. They're third on the ladder, so they're higher on the ladder. Bont wins the final round, and I just realized Jack Steele hit a doggies card, so he'll also get the bonus point. So let's tally it up. The Bont wins the final round, gets the double points. Jack Steele hits a doggies card, so that means the Bont will get a bonus point. Double that up, that's four. So Bont wins the final round, gets 4 points in the end. So that means it is 6-1. Congratulations, Bont. I actually prefer the Bont trophy Star Wild, absolute star. But Jack Steele is also a gun. So congratulations, both Bont and Steele. That was an awesome battle. Guys, I've got one more pack just sitting here on the table, ready for if it went into overtime. So let's just fire it up. Let's open that up. Bont, you get the victory lap. Let's see what you hit. You got Tom Stewart and Brody Grundy silver cards and silver best and fairest from Adelaide Crows Sloaney. Nice pack to finish it off. Congratulations, Bont. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash that like button. Let me know in the comments. Enter the Jason Collectibles Legend of the Week comp. Enter the Shadow comp. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that bell because we've got more footy card battles coming to you weekly every Wednesday, 4 p.m. And I'll speak to you soon. See ya.